Happy birthday, Dave. I can't believe I'm saying you're 40. To think that we first got together when you was just 18 years old is unreal. We have so many amazing memories together, from our boy racer days to pontins, pubs, clubs, family holidays, take that concert, the list is endless. I want to say as well that I'm sure Sam will be wishing you a happy birthday from up there today. You know that if she was here today that she would be organising you something fun to do. You know how she loved to organise things and how much she loved you. She loved you a lot. Thank you for our two beautiful daughters and the absolutely amazing dad you are. They're so lucky to have you and they really do adore you. Also, I have never met anyone that can wake up at 7:30 in the morning and put on the chirpiest music and they just sing and dance about the place. Ugh, it is sickening. But that is your character, Dave. Smiling, happy all the time, that is just you and that is why everybody loves you so much. So anyway, sorry you're in lockdown on your birthday, but I promise we'll make up for it afterwards and we will try and make you have the best day today. And I'm sure all the people that love you will be wishing you a happy birthday too. So enjoy your day and happy 40th birthday.
Bye.
Happy 40th birthday to an extra special friend who is worth his weight in gold. We had better whisper your crunchy bones, flaky skin and old age munches. You are a right smarty pants and sometimes a bit random. You're a sandwich short of a picnic but always give us a boost. Your arse is always the topic of conversation, you filthy animal. If we had more than buttons, we would treat you to a breakaway on an aeroplane to Mars. But instead, have a time out and twirl in celebration. Happy birthday, Dave! We love you! Say happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Uncle Dave.
Happy 40th birthday, Dave! Woo! Have a great day!
Happy birthday, Dave! Alexa! Play!
On the day you can be happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Dave.
Hey Dave, happy birthday, little birthday message for you from me and Logan. Happy 40th birthday, quite a big number.
4 years older than you.
No, it just looks older than me, Logan. It's the lack of hair and the hard life he's had. Well done on reaching such a milestone of an age. I'm sure that you'll be celebrating in style. Logan has a little gift for you.
A cake! Well, a brownie.
Brownie for you.
Give it. Do you? No. Got it?
Can you smell it? There might not be any left by the time it gets to your actual day. I have a little gift for you. It's a very exciting little present. Can you guess what it is? We may be able to go by the time you're 45. Thanks for what you've done. Hope you have a great day. Sorry we can't be there, but we will again one day soon. Logan's going to round off with the last couple of words for you. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dave. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Dave. Hope you've had a lovely day. We really wish you a brilliant birthday. Thanks so much for being such a great big brother, and I love you loads and loads.
Happy 40th, Dave. Welcome to the 40s Club. Hope you're having a great lockdown birthday. We can't wait to celebrate with you soon. We love you lots. Mwah, boys.
Get ready. Go on.
Happy birthday, Dave. Thank you for making us smile lots. Love you.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy 40th birthday, Dave!
We hope you have a lovely day!
And it's a good job, really, that Corona's here. You don't have to make up an excuse for coming round and not seeing you. So, happy birthday on your own. You got a good joke.
Oh, he's got a joke.
What did the open curtain say to the shut curtain?
Hope you have a great day.
Hope you have a great day.
And the next time I see you, you'll be a decade older than me.
Happy birthday, Dave.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Congratulations, Tomo and Dave, on your engagement. When you two first locked eyes. Oh, wait a minute, sorry, come on. Happy 40th birthday, Dave.
Hi, Dave. Right, I'm going to read mine, so sorry if I'm not looking at the camera. So, first of all, 40. How the hell did we all get to 40? Happy birthday. Just thinking, for the first time that I properly saw you was in the petrol station years ago, before I was even with Stuart, and you turned up in the Mini. I'm sure I've told you this story. And Dad was chatting to you, and Sarah went into the petrol station, and I remember how pretty Sarah looked, but how cool you looked in the Mini. That was the first time I met you. And then obviously, or saw you rather, not met you, and then obviously I met you properly through Stuart. And on that note, your influence over Stuart has been probably one of the best, really. He looks up to you a lot. He doesn't like to admit that, but he does.
And
I think you've helped shape him anyway. You as a person, I think you're really funny, you're honest, you're level-headed, really clever. I think you're determined, you're cool and calm in a stressful situation, and you always know how, or the tool to use, or the person to ask. And nothing is ever too much trouble. Shushy. Apart from that, you're a really good friend. When me and Stuart had a really difficult time, you never judged me, you listened to me, and you were never cruel to me. And I'll always love you for that. You're always there for us. The girls love you very much as well. We chose you to be Ruby's godfather because we trust you to guide her, advise her, and support her and Ren if we can't. And also to pick her up pissed at 3 o'clock in the morning when she's 17 and she doesn't want to ring us, and then lie to us so she doesn't get in trouble. We've all been through so many life phases and life changes together, and we look forward to many more in the future. Happy birthday, and we love you.
Well, there you are. Aren't you just the special
one? Right, get all of yours then.
Well, you're a prick, and you're still a lot older than I am, and you always will be. But happy birthday, and I'll always remember the first time we met. And the first time you took me out to the seahorse, when I threw up all out down the side of Ryan's car, which was hitting you in the face. And that's the start of a good friendship, I always think.
It's the basis for a friendship.
And you pushing me onto my mother's drive and just leaving me there to walk down what seemed like an eternity to get home. So yeah, thanks for that. But yeah, it's been good fun. So, happy birthday. I haven't got anything else to say, really.
Another mean story?
I've got lots of mean stories. We won't share them. Ren's here.
Happy birthday, Dave.
Happy birthday, Dave. See you later, you cock.
Happy birthday, Dave. I can't believe all those years ago in 2013, when we first met, that we'd still be friends to this day. And you're actually turning 40. I mean, it is pretty old, to be fair, but I think we've stayed friends just because we share the same passions. I mean, I've just got some background music to put on while I'm chatting. And again, I think we like the same kind of music. I mean, who doesn't, to be fair, like Darius? We've got a rocket. Can you see it? It's the scale. Don't bring it in, though. It'll go off in your hands. Be careful with that. Hang on, let me just go out. It's quite a large rocket. Can we see it? Where is it, Zoe? There we go. Look at this. Is it in the picture? Down a bit. Go a bit further away. Look at that rocket. Look at it. Maybe what's on the other side? Oh, mate, that only a funny guy would write that on there. Well, what is also funny is the side effects of painting your rocket black is you now get a rocket in your garden, which is also quite funny. But yeah, so it's a shame we can't spend the day together. But true. But there you are. And also got some of this Polish beer. This is the I couldn't get any vodka, so I got some Polish beer, authentic. Look, it says Polish on it. Hang on a minute. Is it there? There it is. Here. Can't really see it. It's little. But yeah, take me word for it. Polish. But yeah. So we've had some good times, and I'm sure we will get to celebrate in the near future. But we wish you a happy birthday for now, don't we, Zoe?
Yep, happy birthday.
See you later.
Bye. Dylan, look.
He's drunk.
Say happy.
Happy.
Birthday. Birthday. Say that out. Put that down. Say happy.
Happy.
Birthday.
Double.
Dave.
Dave.
Aww. Happy birthday, Dave.
Happy birthday, Dave.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Fortieth birthday, David. We hope you have a good day, and we hope you enjoy your birthday and get lots of nice presents. Hope Sarah spoils you. And just remember, life begins at 40.
Yeah, so it does.
Take care. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, bud. 40, eh? Can't believe our time's flown. Makes you sound well old when you think we've been mates for now, like quarter of a century. Anyway, loads of great memories, and here's to many more. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Have a good one, mate. We'll have a proper celebration when this is all over. Take care.
Happy birthday, Dave, you old bastard.
Can't believe you're 40.
Oh man, it's unbelievable. I thought that was 5 years ago. Mate, you're an absolute hero. We love you to bits. We hope you have a great day. You're definitely in our top sort of like 100 people from Lids, maybe even top 95. We hope Sarah and the kids are spoiling you, and we're looking forward to having a few beers with you to celebrate when we actually can. Hope you have a great day, man.
Lots of love.
Lots of love.
Yeah.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Hope you're having a nice day so far.
Right, happy 30th birthday.
oh, is it his 30th? No, it's his, oh no, I can't believe that you're 40, Dave. I was going to make up this little poem for you, but I've been trying all week to think of something, but nothing was good enough. And I don't want to take up too much of your airtime, because you'll be listening to me all the time. And I know you've got a lot of friends that are going to be doing this, so you're going to be watching this for about an hour anyway. So, happy 40th birthday, although I really can't believe that. Happy birthday,
Hi, Dave. James can't be in the video because he's having to isolate away from me and he's gone to work now. But happy birthday. We love you very much and we can't wait to celebrate with you. Have a lovely lockdown birthday.
Happy 40th.
Birthday.
Dave.
Happy birthday, mate. You are so old. Just couldn't go to your 30th because you were still underage. COVID's messed up the 40th a little bit, so maybe on the 50th she might see it. Happy birthday, mate. Have a good one. Can you say happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
Yeah, love you, Dave.
Love you, Dave.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Dave. You're my best friend.
Happy 40th birthday. Have a great day. Love you loads. See you later.
Happy birthday, Dave.
Happy 40th, Dave. Have a great day. See you later.
Happy birthday.